This is day 3 of our Lala adventure. I'm wearing a flower crown because I'm a flower princess today, and I have my strawberryto. And we're just walking around till 7 because we're gonna go see 21 Savage, who is my favorite rapper. I'm so excited. Oh, I love my city so much. It's so pretty here in Chicago. My boyfriend's over here by the hydration station because it's so hot today. It is Saturday and I'm so excited. Shop now. We're gonna see what's good. Maybe we'll buy something. We just don't know yet. Look at my flower crown though. Did you see? Look again. I can go in. I wonder what kind of drinks they have. It says Big Star, 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Ooh, we have tacos al pastor.
Oh. My brother in the kitchen, ain't he?
Rapping the bell.
Yeah, Louis V, my bag and Louis V on my belt.
Y'all ready?
Chain swinging, bro. My diamond blinging.
Hold up,
pistol swinging, or gang banging.
We have
different definitions of alternative. I thought like Vance Joy alternative. Yeah, he's really good. That's what I consider alternative.
Yeah, like, I didn't even think about it. I was like, no, you guys are right across the street.
Who sings Pumped Up Kicks? So yes, Foster Fever. I consider them
Congratulations, brother. What you
doing, you guess yourself, so keep God with you. You're going to go too? The installations are the next generation.
Chance the Rapper.
In 2016, this disciple of Kanye West released his coloring book mixtape, Denver.
Who is Chance the Rapper?
Chance the Rapper, yes.
Is it to till I realize all that destroyed me was cooties and shoes.
First time rider.